How you doing for day? Danaya?
Danaya.
How you doing? I'm Lou. Oh, there's a water back there. I think just slipped off of the thing. I don't know if you can grab that for me. Yeah, like fell off there. If you want it, you can have it. I just didn't want it sliding all over and all. How's everything all right? This is a long light, ain't it? I think that might be the other one. I don't know. Yeah, there should have been. I don't know if the one kid opened the one and left it there. Do you see something? I'm sorry. What is it?
Huh?
What was it, that truck? A water?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
I'll take it. I think that one's garbage. Yeah. Oh, it's on it. Oh. You sure you don't want it?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that too much wind or? Yeah, it is beautiful tonight, ain't it? Definitely don't feel like summer where it's ripping hot. Rain really helped out. first time I've drove over this. It's the first time I've driven over this. This is all new. Huh? Well, I don't know. It's, this is where it's having me drop you off this way, right? Oh, I'm from Hamilton. Yeah, right up by Whitehorse. Huh? Oh, no. Well, you know where South Broad Street is in Trenton, Hamilton? That's where I'm at. I like the top of South Broad Street. This was the reason why they made everything go mandatory on the Easy Pass and all now. Because, yeah, that's what it just, it scanned that one when I went through. It was wild. No. What is it? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it does. It does make it a lot more convenient. Are you going to work or? Yeah? That's cool. Night shift, huh? Oh, going home? That's cool. Yeah, I just started driving like an hour ago, so you're probably like fifth ride. I said I just started driving like an hour ago, so you're probably like my fifth ride. Yeah. Yeah. It was all local stops though in Trenton, like maybe 4 or 5 blocks apart from each other. You're the longest ride yet, so that was pretty cool. Everything else is like 4 or 5 minutes. What is it?
The light is
coming. Oh. I thought it was for that one. I'm sorry. I didn't even notice. Oh, man. Thank you. Wow. To the left?
Yeah.
This one right here? You said deny it, right?
Yeah, deny it.
Deny it. It's nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
You too, you be safe. Biggest fucking well on my head, bro.
The next
rail is still the place where I'm pulling me into PA now, eh? There are people out here. Figures, now that I want to fucking stop. I'll quit to 11, I guess. She says green, you fucking idiot. Too now, huh? You alright, buddy? Yeah, fuck, crash into the rhubarb. that's over. Like, how you doing? I'm Lou. How you doing?
Good, how
are you? Doing okay. Just getting done work, huh?
Yeah.
There's waters back there if you're thirsty.
Oh, that's nice of you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
I'm
going to
be back at 7 again tomorrow morning, so.
Oh, wow, really? I guess you're managing it there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
South
Sycamore Street. How do you like it?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Busy store.
Oh, I can imagine right here, yeah.
There's no other meal stores around, you know?
Oh, really?
Newtown won't let Wawa in.
Wow, that's weird.
They're too snobby.
Really?
Oh, yeah, money.
Yeah, PA is a rich state. Very true about that.
How's your night going? Okay.
Doing all right. It's probably about my 6th or 7th run. Yeah, I started about like an hour ago, so. It's been busy though.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, definitely busy. Yeah, I can't imagine what a Friday night there's gotta be.
Yeah.
Left and right, nonstop, huh?
Where do you start from?
Trenton.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and actually my last ferret just brought me over the bridge. And then, yeah, now it just had me, I guess, hang around here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking on 11, taking a break for a little bit. It'd be about 2 hours now. Thought it was an hour, but yeah, I started around 9:15, 9:30 or so.
You get a lot of okay rides in Trenton, or can it be kind of bad?
Oh, yeah, everything's mostly been good. I never really had no problems, really, thank God. Yeah. Yeah, other than that, yeah. I mean, it's just all short runs, though, because Trenton's so small.
Right.
That's so it's, yeah, like 3 or 4 minutes. It's like half of them people could walk or so. You know what I mean? I don't know what it is with that.
We have the owner that owns this store here owns the Trenton 7-Eleven too.
Oh, really? I'm thinking.